Carnival of 2017, IFA has kicked off in New York. While the stars are already showed us that they are going to come up with their A Game, it was the actress who have raised the temperature pretty high, from Katrina to Disha. All the actresses slayed as they gave us a glimpse of their extraordinary fashion sense on the first day of IFA 2017. Check out all these actresses. Katrina Kaif. The Jagga Jasoo star wore an off-shoulder pink dress, which looked really pretty on the actress. Katrina carried the same outfit for the press conference, where even Salman was awestruck with her beauty. Disha Patni. Tiger Shroff's alleged girlfriend and B-Town's new beauty sensation, Disha Patni, chose to wear a yellow dress, and boy, she was looking like out of the world. Alia Bhatt, in a black and white striped dress. Our Badrinath ki Dulhaniya, Alia Bhatt surely looked the cutest. Shilpa Shetty. Yoga queen Shilpa Shetty made it grand on IFA Day 1 in a silver and black outfit with hair tied to her back. Kriti Sanon. While Kriti looked a bit weird in her blue dress during the IFA press conference, the rapper actress came back to her again when she donned a green dress and was accompanied by her alleged boyfriend Sushant Singh Rajput. On the other hand, even our actors were not any far from the Bollywood beauties. Shahid Kapoor in a long western kurta, Salman in a traditional suit, Varun in white Chinese shirt, and Sunil Shetty with his Greek god look and long beard looked awesome. So would you agree?